Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In this video, we are discussing about arithmetic operators and assignment operators. We will discuss these two operators in this video. Now, initially, we need to save this file as so and so, so that arop.html. Okay, so after that, we are creating HTML Java arithmetic operator. Okay, in the body section, what I am doing is I will take three P's and the ID is equal to A P. ID is equal to B ID is equal to C. So now I am applying JavaScript . So here initially I am declaring two variables, A is equal to 20 and B is equal to 30 comma C. Okay, not required C. Why? Because I am including the operator itself in this, so that document dot get element by ID. Okay, so first one is the A dot inner HTML is equal to the value of A. Okay, similarly second one, document dot get element by ID B dot inner HTML is equal to the value of B is less B. Similarly, now inner.html the addition of A and B. So first we need to save and run. After that we will take remaining as the consideration. So we save as A so the add A and B, so the addition of we can write, but we will get the output clearly. So right, the output is very clear. So what I am doing is small changes are done. So the addition of A and B. So same line document dot get element by id of d dot near html is equal to subtraction of a and b. A minus b. Similarly, c for addition, d for subtraction. E for multiplication, F for division, G for module, H for pre-increment or first increment I will use, I for pre or first increment, decrement for decrement I am using, so these are the different variables. Now we need to do it. Document dot get element by id of e dot inner html is equal to multiplication of a and b a into b. Similarly, document dot get element by id of dot inner html is equal to the division of a and b a by b. So the next document dot get element by id g dot inner html is equal to the remainder of a and b a percentage b document dot get element by id h dot inner html is equal to the post increment of a document dot get element by id on inner html is the pre increment of a. So the next one is document dot get element by id of j dot inner html the first decrement of a doc dot get by html the pre decrement of a. Minus minus a. So this is the way we are writing the program. After this we need to run it. Everything should become the value of a, the value of b, the addition, the subtraction, the multiplication, the division, the remainder, the first increment, the pre increment is missing, the first decrement, the pre decrement. So why it is so missing? So already it takes semicolon. Now yes, we got, okay, first is this, pre is this, and first is this and pre is this. So I think you understand very clearly about the process. Now we are moving to assignment. Okay, again we need to take new file, save as assignop dot html. okay, so initially we put html java assignop. So here initially we need to take paragraph. Instead of doing this, first we need to write the script, followed by I will go where a is equal to 10 and b is equal to 20. Okay, so after that what we am doing, document dot get element by id a dot inner html is equal to value of a plus value of b is this. Here I am using slash. Okay, so always after performing the operation we need to print these statements continuously, so the next one is a plus is equal to b, means a is equal to a plus b. Okay, now I need to print document dot get element by id of b dot inner html is equal to the value of A the value of B A okay the value of A slash and also required no slash and why because it reads in a single line so tab space will be given that's better I think okay so A minus is equal to B so same statement with the document ID is C next A into is equal to B D next A module division is equal to B D after E next A module equal to B F okay so that what I am doing is ID is equal to A ID is equal to B ID is equal to C ID is equal to D ID is equal to E I think up to E F also used okay. A B C D E okay before one sorry okay it's okay it's okay ID is equal to F so before that what I am doing is assignment operator so the basic values assignment addition assignment subtraction assignment multiplication assignment division assignment remainder so now I need to open that file as assignment op see the output the assignment operator the basic values are 10 20 after assignment addition 30-20, after subtraction 10-20, multiplication division yes. So I think I hope you understand very clearly about arithmetic operator as well as the assignment operator in JavaScript. Thank you.